This is a live look from the scene on Rutledge Avenue near Colonial Lake. You can see standing water in the roadway.
We are working to learn more, and we have reached out to Charleston Water System. Of course, we'll have the latest both on air and online at calon2.com.